Good afternoon. I found your information very helpful, and I was wondering if you could point me in the right direction. I want to operate a freeze-drying business out of my home in Philadelphia, and I'm running into a lot of conflicting information. I can't find any laws on freeze-drying, but it seems as though Philadelphia, you can't produce products from foods out of your kitchen and sell them. Freeze-drying isn't producing, though. You're absolutely right. And I don't know if you've been to my cottagefoodlaws.com. It'll tell you exactly what you can do in Pennsylvania. It doesn't matter what Philadelphia says, because it's a state law. Do you think I can contact the city council and get them to relax their laws? No, probably not. But you don't need them relaxed. They can do whatever they want. The state rules trump the city rules. I happen to live in Philadelphia, can't operate a food business. Do you have any advice on this? I don't even know who to call or contact to get information or clarification. So go to cottagefoodlaws.com, and you will have all your answers. Just scroll down to Pennsylvania. Let me know what you find and how things go for you.